another summer fruit which is called bale fruit. It is available from April to mid-May, and it is coming from east, especially from Calcutta. But nowadays it is available around other parts of the country also. The fruit is of hard shell. You have to break it and you have to remove the pulp from it. After removing the pulp, you have to sieve the pulp in the sieve, and that gives you this texture of the fruit. This is the bale fruit pulp. So I will make two variations from this fruit, and this is a very diabetic friendly fruit. Many doctors recommend to have this fruit because it has no sugar content and it is very good for diabetes as well. The seeds of the fruit is also used for diabetic medicines in Ayurveda. So this pulp we can make just a cool drink, and I will show you both the variations with the water and along with the milk. So this is I'm making first with water, and you can freeze this pulp for almost 2 months, and this is how I store my pulp. When I get the fruit in the season, I store my pulp like this in small bags. So we blend this with little water. Now you add little more water to make a drink. If you wish to put sugar, you can put sugar. There is no issues. But since it is diabetic friendly, I don't recommend to add sugar. Now, with the same pulp, we can make a milk variation. So it will be like a milk bale smoothie. So now here I add little milk first to blend it properly. Add some more milk to make it into a smoothie. Again, if you wish to add sugar, you can add sugar. So our bale smoothie is ready.